Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video, I will cover the current affairs of today, that is 23rd of December. So let's start the video. Today I will be discussing some of the questions in the form of a quiz that were asked in these two exams. Actually, there was one more, which is Chandigarh clerk exam. So I've taken some questions from PSPCL Punjab exam, lower divisional clerk. I've also taken questions from Chandigarh clerk exam, and I've also taken questions from the LIC exam. Shift 2. So let me quickly read out because there are a lot of questions, and remaining I will cover in tomorrow's video. What is the venue of India's first global mega science exhibition called Vigyan Samagam? Where was Vigyan Samagam held? Which institute in India launched Brain Atlas? Gulab Kothari is associated with which newspaper? Who has written the book The Far Field? The Far Field. PV Sindhu defeated which player to win the World Badminton Championship? When do we celebrate the Tsunami Awareness Day? Who is the IndusInd Bank's new Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer? Who has written the book Imagining India? Chhat Puja, the famous festival, especially in North India, it is associated with which god? Which ease of doing business monitoring dashboard was launched by Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman? Vyas Samman is given by which foundation? Vyas Samman. Who won the Wisden India Almanac 2019 Cricketer of the Year? Which company acquired IDBI Bank's mutual fund business for 215 crore rupees? Which state has tied up with UNICEF for its Drink from Tap mission? Who got the best performing CEO title according to the 2019 Harvard Business Review? In which city was Abhijit Banerjee born, the Nobel Prize winner in economics? Which city he was born in? Nirmal Purja, he is a Nepali mountaineer. He smashed the world record. He scaled world's highest 14 mountain peaks in how many days? Airport Council International, that is ACI, recognized which international airport as the best airport in terms of services it offered to the passengers in the 5 to 15 million category. 5 to 15 million here represents the annual number of people. ONGC recently discovered oil in the Sergipe Alagaos Basin in which country? Where is Sergipe Alagaos Basin? Lisa Kitley is related to which field? Lisa Kitley. What is the capacity of the UN Gandhi Solar Park that was inaugurated at the headquarters, New York? Which ministry launched Kayakalp, an initiative for award to public health facilities? Where was Round Square International Conference held? Where was the World Deaf Tennis Championship held? Sangam Youth Festival organized by the Indian Army in collaboration with which university? Sangam Youth Festival. It was organized in which city and in association with which university? 88th Interpol General Assembly meeting took place in which city? Who is MasterCard's ambassador to build a less cash India? West Bengal will set up Kanya Shri University in which district? Actually, I've written here it's Nadia district. So that's okay. But you can tell me Kanya Shri University is being built for what? So these are the questions. I'm sure you must have penned down your answers by now. Let me give you the answers now. So Vigyan Samagam took place in Kolkata. Kolkata, city of joy, capital of West Bengal. And Kolkata recently got a loan of $300 million from the World Bank. Which institute in India launched Brain Atlas? It is IIIT Hyderabad, Indian Institute of Information Technology, Hyderabad. Gulab Kothari won the Raja Ram Mohan Roy Award for courageous journalism. He is the chairman of Rajasthan Patrika. Rajasthan Patrika. The Far Field. This book has been written by Madhuri Vijay. Madhuri Vijay. PB Sindhu defeated Nozomi Okuhara in the final. Nozomi Okuhara is a player from Japan. Another player from Japan that you should know is Naomi Osaka. Although Naomi Osaka is a tennis player. But Nozomi Okuhara is a badminton player. When is Tsunami Awareness Day celebrated? It is 5th of November. IndusInd Bank Managing Director and CEO is Sumant Katpalia. Imagining India is written by Nandan Nilekani. Chhat Puja is associated with the sun, god sun. Nirmala Sitharaman launched ICE Dash. It's a ease of doing business monitoring dashboard. Vyas Samman is given by KK Birla Foundation. And remember, Vyas Samman was given to Nasira Sharma for her book in Hindi called Kagaz Ki Nao, which means boat of paper. Western India Alumni Cricketer of the Year is Jasprit Bumrah and Smriti Mandhana. So depending on whether they ask men's or women's, you can mark accordingly. IDBI Bank's mutual fund business is acquired by Muthoot Finance. The company called Muthoot Finance. UNICEF has tied up with Odisha for Drink from Tap mission. Best performing CEO is the CEO of NVIDIA, Jensen Huang. Jensen Huang. Don't confuse Jensen Huang with Daniel Zhang. Daniel Zhang is the new CEO of Alibaba. He replaced Jack Ma. Abhijit Banerjee was born in Mumbai. Nirmal Purja, he completed this entire expedition in 6 months. So exact is 189 days. ACI, they gave the best airport in terms of service to the Kochi airport in Kerala. ONGC discovered Sergipe Alagoas oil in Brazil. It's in North Brazil. It's a very famous oil field. Lisa Kitley is the first ever woman full-time coach of any international cricket team. She is the coach for England women's cricket team. UN Gandhi Solar Park is 50 kW. Kayakalp is launched by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare to basically create a competition between different government hospitals on cleanliness. And the hospital that is the cleanest in India is AIIMS, New Delhi. Round Square International Conference was held in Indore, the cleanest city of India. Indore, which, you know, there is an airport also in Indore, Devi Ahilyabai Holkar Airport. And there is a Holkar Stadium also in Indore. And recently, this Ahilyabai Holkar Airport has become international. The first flight flew from Indore to Dubai. World Deaf Tennis Championship was held in Antalya. Antalya is a very famous city in Turkey. Now, don't confuse Antalya with Ankara. Ankara is the capital of Turkey. And there is another city called Istanbul. Sangam Youth Festival was conducted in Bhadruva in Jammu Kashmir. And it was in association with Jammu University. Interpol meeting will be taking place in 2022 in India. But this year, that is the 88th meeting, took place in Chile's capital, Santiago. So the answer is Santiago. MasterCard ambassador is Mahinder Singh Dhoni for Cashless India. Kanyashri University is for Women Empowerment and it will be coming up in Nadia district. So these were the questions and this was a good knowledgeable start to today's video. Now let's do the current affairs of today. Who has been named International Tennis Federation Women's World Champion 2019? She was also declared as WTA Player of the Year. WTA Player of the Year, she is Ashleigh Barty. Now, I must also tell you that the men's world champion is Rafael Nadal. International Tennis Federation declared Rafael Nadal and Ashleigh Barty as the world champion in women's and men's category respectively. Now, remember that they both were also the French Open winners, Rafael Nadal and Ashleigh Barty. So, and Rafael Nadal became the world champion for the fourth time. He is from Spain. Ashleigh Barty is from Australia. Ashleigh Barty was also given the Dawn Award for exceptional contribution in the field of sports. This is the highest sporting honor by Australia. Which state has launched the Mahatma Phule Shatkari Karj Mukti Yojana, where up to 2 lakh rupee of loan waiver will be given to the farmers? Mahatma Phule Shatkari Karj Mukti Yojana has been started by Maharashtra, the newly installed government of the 19th Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray. It's a coalition government between the Shiv Sena. Earlier they had with BJP, now they have Shiv Sena with Nationalist Congress Party and the Indian National Congress. Now remember, Uddhav Thackeray's son, Aditya Thackeray, he is the first ever person from the Shiv Sena clan to fight election. He fought from the Varli seat in Maharashtra. And Maharashtra was also in news for two important reasons. First, Maharashtra has the most employable talent in India. as per the latest India Skills report. And second, in terms of justice delivery, Maharashtra is number one. That is, Maharashtra is the state which is able to give the maximum justice to its citizens. And of course, the Samriddhi Corridor will be named after Bala Sahib Thackeray, the founder of the Shiv Sena. And the first mega food park in Maharashtra has been opened in Satara and second in Aurangabad. Recently, Maharashtra also decided to make Swachh Bharat World University in Wardha district. And Bhagat Singh Koshyari is the governor. There is a famous dance also of Maharashtra called Lavani. How many West African countries they have agreed to change the name of their common currency to ECO? So there are 8 African countries. Benin, Burkina Faso, Guinea-Bissau, Ivory Coast, Mali, Niger, Senegal and Togo. But you need not remember their names, just remember 8 countries will use their own currency called ECO, E-C-O, ECO. Manuel Marrero Cruz has been appointed the Prime Minister of which country? He is the new Prime Minister of Cuba since 1976. Yes, that's correct. So in more than 40 years, we have the first Prime Minister in Cuba. Cuba's capital is Havana. Now, remember that the post of the Prime Minister was scrapped in 1976 by Fidel Castro, the great revolutionary Fidel Castro. I will tell you also the new Prime Ministers of different countries. The presidents I already told you earlier. Now let me tell you, these are all the new Prime Ministers of various countries. So new Prime Minister of Greece is Kyriakos Mitsotakis. The new Prime Minister of Sri Lanka is Mahinda Rajapakse and his brother Gotabaya Rajapakse is the president. Sudan's Prime Minister is Abdullah Hamdok. Finland Prime Minister is their youngest ever in their history, Sanna Marin. Ukraine's Prime Minister is Oleksiy Honcharuk. Mauritius Prime Minister is Pravind Jagannauth. And remember, the president is Prithviraj Singh Rupan. Belgium, for the first time, they have a female Prime Minister, Sophie Wilms. Portugal, Antonio Costa has been re-elected as the Prime Minister. And Lebanon, Hassan Diab has become the Prime Minister just 2 days back. So this is the complete list of all the new Prime Ministers. Indian Railways has decided to grant what percent concession for the youth participating in the Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat program. If you remember earlier, Odisha and Maharashtra were put together in the Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat. This is basically for mutual help in increase in tourism, culture, etc. And Indian Railways will give 50% concession to those youth who will volunteer for Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat. Who is the chairman of the railway board? V.K. Yadav. And the railway minister is Piyush Goyal. And also remember, Indian Railways started a mascot called Gappu Bhaiya. And Gappu Bhaiya will tell the passengers about the safety procedures that they must follow while they are traveling in train for their own safety. Gappu Bhaiya mascot was started by NCR, North Central Railway. North Central Railway. And the Indian Railways also started Operation Dhanush to basically catch those agents who charge heavy commissions from the public. And Secunderabad Railway Station recently became the first railway station of India to be given green rating. Green rating. But remember, Guwahati Railway Station was the first to get ISO certification from the National Green Tribunal. So don't get confused between Guwahati Railway Station and Secunderabad Railway Station. Secunderabad is the first to get a green rating and Guwahati Railway Station is the first to get ISO certification from the National Green Tribunal. Satellite CBERS-4A, it is jointly developed by China and which country? It is developed by China and Brazil. Brazil, the BRICS Summit 2019 took place in Brazil, in Brasilia. And Brazil, there is another important city called Rio de Janeiro, which hosted the 2016 Summer Olympics. And for going to Brazil, we don't need visa. Brazil President Jair Bolsonaro will be the Republic Day chief guest of India in 2020. Which country has launched an ECHO network, a national program to provide a template for cross-disciplinary leadership in the country? ECHO network, again, it's India. ECHO network has been started by India to catalyze cross-disciplinary leadership. Basically, the network will focus on research, knowledge, and awareness of ecology and environment. And it was launched by Professor K. Vijayaraghavan. For those who don't know, Professor K. Vijayaraghavan is the principal scientific advisor to the government of India. Principal scientific advisor. And national security advisor is Ajit Doval. The Supreme Court, they have set up a 2-judge committee to expedite the disposal of the rape cases across the country. Who are these 2 members? In Supreme Court now we have 34 judges, 31 plus 3. Is it 31 plus 3 or 33 plus 1? Yeah, so it's 33 plus 1. One is the Chief Justice S.A. Bobade. He is the Chief Justice right now. And so two-judge committee to expedite disposal of rape cases. The two members of this committee are the judges Subhash Reddy and Justice M.R. Shah. So the answer is A and B, that is option C. Subhash Reddy and M.R. Shah. 20th All India Police Lawn Tennis Championship was inaugurated in which city? Police Lawn Tennis Championship. Recently, the IGP and the DGP meeting took place in Pune. The best police station in India is Aberdeen, which is in Andaman Nicobar. Second is Balasinor in Mahisagar district in Gujarat. And the third is AGK in Burhanpur, Madhya Pradesh. All India Police Lawn Tennis Championship was inaugurated in Vishakhapatnam, which is the headquarter of South Coast Railway. Who has been appointed as the chairman and managing director of Ruchi Soya? Ruchi Soya is a FMCG company, fast-moving consumer good company acquired by Patanjali. Yes, Patanjali has started acquiring other companies also. And the first big acquisition is Ruchi Soya. And Acharya Balakrishnan has been made the managing director and the CEO. Chairman and managing director of Ruchi Soya, Acharya Balakrishnan. And Baba Ramdev has become the non-executive director in the company. But chairman and managing director is Acharya Balakrishnan. Which country has won the Under-17 Women's Football Tournament 2019? This was won by Sweden. Sweden. Sweden has Greta Thunberg, capital is Stockholm, and Greta Thunberg wrote a book called No One Is Too Small to Make a Difference. So Under-17 Women's Football Tournament was won by Sweden. They defeated India by a score of 4-0. The final took place in Mumbai. The Cricket for Good is a partnership program of the International Cricket Council with which organization? So Cricket for Good is a partnership to empower women and girls through cricket by UNICEF. UNICEF Director General is Henrietta Fore and headquarter is in New York. Now remember, ICC President, Chairman and CEO are different. CEO is Manu Sahani, Chairman is Shashank Manohar and President is Mustafa Kamal. According to Randstad Insight Salary Trend Report, which is the highest paying city in India? Highest paying city in India is Bangalore. Bangalore. How many street lights have been replaced with LED under the Amrut scheme? Light emitting diode. The energy efficient LEDs under Atal Mission for rejuvenation and urban transformation, named after Bihari Vajpayee. 67 lakh street lights have been replaced with LED. This was announced recently by the Minister of State, Housing and Urban Affairs. Hardeep Singh Puri. According to the scientist, the magnetic North Pole is now drifting from the Canada towards which country? It is drifting from Canada to Russia, that is Siberia. And recently, you must be knowing that a pipeline project between China and Russia, the gas will be transferred from Siberia to China. The Union government, they are considering how many year residency requirement for obtaining government job, seats for professional courses in public colleges and ownership of land in the Union Territory of Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh. So although Ladakh and JNK have been reintegrated properly with India after the partial abrogation of 370, but remember, you will still need to stay 15 years in JNK and Ladakh before you can get a government job there, you can get a land or you can get a seat in a professional course in a public college. These are still under consideration, but the chances are this will be passed by the government. Skill Development Ministry has finalized a plan for setting up how many skill hubs and laboratories in government schools. Total, there will be 500 skill hub and skill laboratories that will be set up. And the Skill Development Ministry is also building the Skill Build Platform in association with IBM. Skill Build Platform. Who has become the first Pakistani batsman to score century in the first two tests? He is Abid Ali. He is also the first person to make a century on his test and one day debut. Justice Gulzar Ahmed has been sworn in as which number Chief Justice of Pakistan? He is the 27th Chief Justice of Pakistan. In Pakistan, Pakistan's capital is Islamabad. Sindh's capital is Karachi. Punjab's capital is Lahore. Balochistan's capital is Quetta. And Khyber Pakhtunkhwa capital is Peshawar. Also, Pakistan occupied Kashmir capital is Muzaffarabad. Indian Railways has installed the first ever atmospheric water generator kiosk called Meghdoot at which railway station? This machine will convert air into water. basically the water vapors into water that are present in the air. It has been installed at Secunderabad railway station, which is also the first in India to get green rating. So that's it. That was the video for 23rd of December. I will see you very soon in the video on 24th of December. Thank you so much and keep watching StudyIQ Premium.